The only state in the Union named after a former United States president, Washington is the 13th most populous of the 50 states. It's also the 18th largest state in total area at 71,362 square miles, although 4,757 of that is water. The second most populous state on the West Coast behind California, Washington is often referred to as Washington State to eliminate confusion between itself and the nation's capital, Washington, D.C. While Olympia is the capital of Washington, it doesn't even rank in the top 10 most populous cities in the state. The most populous city in Washington, Seattle, is also one of the fastest growing metropolitan areas in the entire nation. The current estimated population of Seattle is 753,675, nearly 24% bigger than the 2010 census count of 608,660. The metropolitan area surrounding Seattle is growing rapidly as well, with cities like Tacoma and Vancouver also experiencing population booms. If you're buying a piece of wood furniture anywhere in the continental United States, there's a good chance that the wood used to make that furniture came from lumber operations within the Evergreen State. Thanks to its plentiful forests and near constant rainfall, Washington is brimming with Douglas fir, spruce, larch, and cedar trees perfect for woodwork. Agriculture is also a major player in the Washingtonian economy. In fact, Washington is the nation's leading producer of sweet cherries, spearmint oil, red raspberries, pears, hops, and apples. It also places extremely high on the list for asparagus, potatoes, peppermint oil, lentils, dry peas, grapes, and apricots. And if you love wine, you'll be happy to know that Washington trails only California in the nation in terms of wine production. If you're looking for jobs in the manufacturing sector, Washington is a great place to move. Plants and factories in Washington turn out a wide swath of different products, including ships, commercial and private transportation devices, chemicals, different metals, general machinery, food processing equipment, missiles, and aircraft. All told, Washington ranks among the wealthiest states in the entire country. If you're looking to raise a family, you can look forward to some of the highest life expectancy rates in the United States and the lowest unemployment percentages as well. While cost of living is starting to skyrocket a bit in the Seattle area, there are plenty of towns in Washington which have affordable housing and plenty of available jobs to apply for. Tourism is a strong contributor to the state economy as well, especially when it comes to Seattle. Seattle has a wealth of attractions to its credit, from sports venues to world-renowned museums. The most recognizable attraction in Seattle also happens to be what most outsiders associate with it, the towering Space Needle. If you get a chance and you're not afraid of heights, take a ride up the Needle and maybe grab a bite to eat in the cafe. The view is truly something. There are plenty of other sights to see all around the state of Washington, including checking out some of the 1,000 different dams within the state. The Grand Coulee is perhaps the most visually impressive of the bunch and helps the surrounding area with everything from irrigation to energy. Other points of interest worth checking out include 3 different national parks, Olympic, Mount Rainier, and North Cascades, the breathtaking Mount St. Helens in the Cascade Range, which actually erupted back in May of 1980, and the Fort Vancouver National Historical Site. As you probably guessed, Washington is definitely for outdoors enthusiasts. There are 120 different state parks within its borders and 2.1 million acres worth of forest land. There are so many different camping sites catering to tourists and locals throughout the year, and outdoors activities from hiking to hunting make the Evergreen State an extremely attractive destination for transplants and visitors alike. And if you're looking for a more socially liberal state, Washington is definitely at or near the top of that list. It was one of the first states to legalize recreational and medical cannabis, one of the first 36 states in the Union to legalize same-sex marriages, and is often a center for many different progressive causes and organizations. Also, the food culture of the Evergreen State is as varied and diverse as its population. Washington has a giant stretch of coastline on the Pacific Ocean, which means there's a ton of fresh seafood to try at restaurants all around the state. From trout to oysters and everything in between, you'll be hard-pressed to find tastier seafood specialties outside of Washington. And you know what goes great with great food? Sports! The city of Seattle is home to 2 professional sports franchises in the 4 major American sports: Major League Baseball's Seattle Mariners and the National Football League's Seattle Seahawks. Perhaps the most interesting and exhilarating professional sports experience in Seattle is at CenturyLink Field. Whether it's checking out the aforementioned Seahawks or experiencing the unique atmosphere of Seattle Sounders Major League Soccer game. Collegiate sports also has a healthy imprint in the state of Washington. Washington State University in Pullman and the University of Washington in Seattle are natural rivals, with their football showdown for the Apple Cup standing as one of the most anticipated days on the Washington sports calendar. Speaking of those universities, they are just 2 of the many standout universities in Washington State. Other top-ranked universities within the state's borders include Gonzaga University in Spokane, Western Washington University in Bellingham, Eastern Washington University in Cheney, Central Washington University in Ellensburg, and the University of Puget Sound in Tacoma. Shipping your car, truck, or van with Nexus Auto Transport is your key to seeing all of the amazing things which make Washington so unique and so special. Whether you're looking to camp at one of the hundreds of campgrounds within the state, or you want to grab some amazing Asian fusion takeout in Seattle, shipping your vehicle to Washington will unlock experiences of a lifetime.